Nestled in California's world-famous Redwood Coast is Humboldt State University. Learning is inspired by the cultural diversity of our students and the ecologically rich natural environment surrounding campus, the Pacific Ocean, majestic rivers, and ancient redwood forests, the world's most beautiful classrooms.
Today, we're out here doing some field exercises for our wildlife undergraduate students. This is a really great exercise for our wildlife students because it gives them the skills that they need to get jobs in wildlife biology when they graduate from here.
HSU is located in the small college town of Arcata on California's rural north coast. It's a campus known for its forward-thinking approach to social justice and sustainability, and where professors know their students by name.
Humboldt State, if I'm asked, I will choose it over and over again. It's one of the universities that pride itself in terms of equipping students with real world techniques. I've been here, been to other places, but this institution, the university, has the best professors because of their focus on how they help students to achieve their professional goals.
Practical experience is a hallmark of an HSU education. Students apply their learning to a range of hands-on research and activities both on campus and in the community.
My research is going to focus on grassland birds, which are on the decline, and specifically looking at California rangelands to see if their grasslands serve as suitable habitat for these declining birds.
Being able to do hands-on research at HSU has been such an invaluable experience, whether it's in the lab or the field school in Belize. It's such a great opportunity to have all of these hands-on experiences. That's what helps me academically, but also you're able to list that as experience for your future jobs.
Resources like the Coral Sea and Schatz Energy Research Center put our students directly in the field to explore California's most pressing questions in the natural sciences, education, engineering, energy systems, and many other areas. HSU is also working with local native tribes to face the growing climate crisis with approaches grounded in both traditional ecological knowledge and scientific inquiry. One partnership paved the way for the Blue Lake Rancheria Tribe's groundbreaking microgrid, developed by HSU's Schatz Energy Research Center.
Our community-scale microgrid was developed with Schatz Energy Research Center at HSU. It provides us the ability during times of power outage to continue to operate our businesses and continue to operate our essential governmental functions. That's everything from transportation to elders' food programs to a lot of other social programs. So as part of our long relationship with HSU, we provide a lot of opportunity for hands-on field work, from student projects to graduate student research. And we expect with the development of the Polytechnic that there'll be even more of those in the future. And we're really looking forward to strengthening and continuing our partnership with HSU.
Humboldt State has the highest percentage of science students in the CSU system, and the third highest percentage of STEM students. And of those STEM majors, almost 60% are women.
HSU seeks to be a different kind of polytechnic institution. We don't seek to replicate the excellence at Pomona and San Luis Obispo, but rather focus on our strengths and expertise in areas like sustainability, traditional ecological knowledge, social justice, and defining ourselves by who we include and not who we exclude.
With the support of California's historic $458 million investment in our polytechnic vision and ambitious plans, HSU will address statewide workforce shortages in STEM while building on climate resilience, wildfire mitigation, and equity in higher education. HSU plans to add at least 10 new programs by 2023, with more to come. A modern, comprehensive polytechnic education includes strong liberal arts and creative interdisciplinary approaches to the persistent problems facing human society.
The relationship of a polytechnic university and arts, humanities, and social sciences is essential. Many of our students are coming from the sciences. We make a tremendous contribution to their formative years at Humboldt State University. From the emotional aspect to the intellectual aspect, the context, the community, the impact of everything we do.
Part of the interdisciplinary approach includes traditional ecological knowledge, which will be infused throughout the curriculum. Introducing students to indigenous knowledge systems allows them to think broadly and deeply about the world around them.
When we're thinking about place, I think we have to think about people. Native American studies is integral to the curriculum. It's not in addition to, it's not sort of a throw-in. It gives you a perspective that allows you to think differently, and I think it kind of makes you a better scientist.
HSU's Polytechnic self-study and implementation process has really focused on re-envisioning what a polytechnic education means. And what we have found is that the community came around a vision of a polytechnic where science is in service of society, or it's science with a soul. So in other words, we consider not just the science education and technical parts of it, but we also consider its social impact. In higher education, there is a lot of evidence that this particularly appeals to women and racial and ethnic minorities who are traditionally unrepresented in STEM.
This will offer important new opportunities for students with increased access to in-demand STEM programs. With its polytechnic vision, HSU is boldly rising to address the complex and unprecedented challenges of today's world.
We're looking to elevate Humboldt State on that national stage. The Polytech is playing an important role in that. You know, one of the most exciting and enjoyable parts of this is engaging with the local community, engaging with alumni and with donors, and seeing the passion. They see the vision, they see the possibilities. They see what this can mean on so many different fronts, from diversity to educating our young people to making a difference out there in the world. I gotta tell you, we are so excited. Everybody that I interact with is excited. And so it's all about us coming together, moving this forward. And at the end of the day, we're gonna have something pretty special here.
At this unique crossroads in HSU's history, the university is poised to become a 21st century leader in higher education and inspire the next generation to transform California.